kids in today's generations are missing out in their childhood because of technology? If yes, why?
I believe that children are missing out on their childhoods because of technology, because they don't have time to just be creative and think and explore and see new things and just be on their own without being influenced by images that may appear on the screen. So I definitely think that kids are missing out on a lot. They're missing out on being able to go out and splash around in the mud and make little mud pies, to make forts, to do all those things that kids used to do that was all the excitement of being a child. They don't get to do all of that when they're just pushing buttons, looking at images, and doing all the stuff with technology, with their iPads and all that. They also lose interaction with people. Lots of times their best friend is some image. So I definitely think that kids miss out on a lot because of technology. Technology has some pluses. There's some things that children are able to do, like maybe be in touch with their grandparents that may be far away that they weren't able to easily do years ago. But there's so many cool things about being a child and just exploring that they're missing by technology. Thank you.
Thank you.